All right, we are alive.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, I'm debating whether or not I'm alive. Mike, are you going to play some Breath of the Wild?
I am. Okay, can you put this in the fridge before I eat it all?
Micah is going to play some Breath of the Wild. How did you know? I'm getting my watch pulled up. Why did you laugh? Did you try to make a dirty joke about the twatch?
You know, I was literally about to, but then you interrupted me about me giggling about it.
I'll show you my twatch. Do it. Do it. You won't.
For Batman. That's my name.
What's the password, though? Do we remember?
Wonder. Wonder is a cute boy.
Code sent to you by text message.
Well, that sounds fake. What, Wonder? What, Wonder? Come here, Tommy. Come here, Tommy.
Where's Offie?
Wonder. Wonder's not telling me.
We have an Offie account, yeah. Receive an SMS. Let me use my office.
We're a mess. We're a mess.
Okay. It's gonna let me just whip out. Cool, thanks. Sorry.
I'm at least gonna get us into game.
Sorry.
Well, that sounds dumb.
I'm struggling.
New phone, who dis?
New phone, help.
Oh, yeah, you do have a new phone. Yeah. I was like, I don't know why you're struggling so bad.
I just got it. Mm-hmm. I had to let it have my Authy, which I did install, but I hadn't logged into it, and it wanted a text to prove I wasn't trying to hack into my Twitch. Because it didn't know who I was.
Who are you?
Hi, Jade.
Hi, King.
I think that's Jade.
It was. She just subscribed for 27 months.
Jesus. And a hydrate,
we are
son of a... Yeah.
This one?
Yeah. You can also pass me the other bottle, too.
Hydrate
you decided
or
you're not running out, huh?
And the,
salt?
Cap, please. Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, and then Jade redeemed a hydrate.
I'm gonna drink my water. More hydrate.
And I finally, at 31 years old, finally ordered a phone case that was cute. Instead of just black.
Are you okay?
Well, it's a raven, so...
You picked the raven one?
I did.
Yay!
If people didn't outright say the raven one, everybody commented on it.
Wonderful. Do loved the raven one.
I am a little bit sad to not have gotten the frog chorus with the moon making eyes at the two frogs. But
my phone case
in all odds,
Google.
I will have mine for 2 to 3 years.
Whoop whoop!
And so I can get a couple of fun cases.
Wait.
My parents have had their phones for like 5 years. And they are both dying. Okay, so my dad went camping.
Jesus, uh-huh. Your parents are old, but not that old.
Right? My
you're always dying.
My dad went camping this weekend, and he got to where he was going, mm-hmm. and his phone died. And so he was without his phone the entire weekend. He gets home, it turns on. And it's like, I need to be charged, please.
And you're like,
yeah. Dad even took it to the Verizon store. And they were like, yeah, no, that's dead.
Uh-huh.
That ain't
like,
coming.
That's an old phone.
That ain't coming back to life. Gets it home, and it does its little... does this little chime that says, I need to be plugged in. And he plugged it in. Works just fine.
I mean,
the Liber Barbie.
The Liber Barbie?
Yeah. Would you prefer if I called it a Lieberberry? I can do that too.
Librarian.
Biblioteca.
Ooh, that one felt good.
Mel's here.
Hello.
Hey,
hello. Mel. How are you, Mel?
Hello.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Jade says that their phone case is Edelgard. I don't know what that means.
I'm not quite sure.
I'm assuming it's an animu.
Or a game.
Or a game. Or an animu-ish game.
Is this
game.
From Fire Emblem?
Mel says they're doing well. How are y'all?
Better? From Fire Emblem.
Oh, yes!
Oh, you good.
Oh!
10 points.
I got it!
I was expecting Xenoblade.
I almost did one that was just like layered blue morpho butterflies, but that it glowed in the dark.
No.
But I have so many things that glow in the dark.
As a kid, I was afraid of glow-in-the-dark things.
I'm sorry, I just forgot what the recipe was here for that. What? Why?
They just scared me.
Was it just the colors shouldn't be there?
It
that was a lot of light.
Yeah, I liked sleeping in, like, super dark, and the fact that there was something glowing creeped me out.
Oh.
Then there was me as a child, where I was like, glow-in-the-dark shit, this is my jam!
Yeah, I mean, like, my house key is glow-in-the-dark right now.
I like glow-in-the-dark things now. But,
Oh, a room. Imagine that.
It is the king's study.
This is really weird to do with this controller.
You just haven't picked it up. I mean, you can use
I
different.
Might need to.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do my best here. The writings of Rohan Bassferamus Hyrule.
Bassferamus.
Today, as the sun rose and a new day was born, my daughter too joined this sweet world. In keeping with the traditions of the royal family, I have decided to name her Zelda.
Beatrice.
I am not a man accustomed to frivolous musings, but now seems as good a time as any to begin my royal memorandum.
20 minutes later.
Reports keep arriving regarding the excavations of relics. The fortune teller's predictions seem to be coming true. Calamity Ganon was not a figure of fable or even of legend. He actually existed in our great land of Hyrule. We must invest. Is this the guy that was at the start of the game?
Yes.
Okay. This is Ghost Dad.
Okay. All of the relics. Learn as much as we can, but understanding the divine beasts alone will take time. Zelda's eyes lit up like wildfire when I told her about the relic. She's a day old. I must admit, she has a knack for research. My queen has left this world. There are no dates here. Her death was so sudden and unexpected, I awaken most nights unsure if she is really gone. Zelda never cried, never faltered, not even during the royal funeral, or later when she and I were alone with our grief. I must assume her strength is a result of us repeatedly informing her of her duty to be a valiant and steady princess. For a child of merely 6 years of age, her conduct has truly that of a born leader. Her strength gives me hope. From now on, I must raise her all alone. Now, only I remain to prepare her for her difficult future as Princess of Hyrule.
You really had to think about
Zelda
that,
Zelda finally reported back after her visit to the fountain. It seems her sacred sealing power has yet to awaken. It has been a year and 3 months since her mother passed. Perhaps she is held back by heartache too deep to heal. So you're talking about a 7-year-old now.
Yeah. He, emotionally abuses her.
Okay. If the Ganon prophecy wasn't looming over our heads, I would tell her to take her time, to wait until she is ready. But our situation is dire and leaves no room for weakness, even on behalf of my beloved daughter.
My heart breaks for Zelda, but I must act as a king, not a father. I must order her to train relentlessly at the fountain.
No, really, you can be a father.
I was told Zelda went off to research ancient technology, so I had no choice but to confront her about it. She claims she was simply using her day off from training to indulge in a bit of research, but I still scolded her. She won't get it through her head, forcing me to tell her the same thing I have been repeating ad nauseum. The reason her sacred power still won't awaken is because she's spending all her efforts playing at being a scholar. We don't enjoy learned women in my family.
Oh my god.
She lost her mother, the only woman who could teach her her womanly duties. 10 pointless years of self-training. She needs another woman to show her the way. Those in the castle talk behind her back, and I, her only family, scold her for her shortcomings. As I apparently should, as king, and not a father. Yes, in 10 years I have learned nothing. Isn't that right, you fucking nerd? No wonder she wishes to hide away in her beloved research. I'd love nothing more than to console her.
Then do it. Tell him to do it, Wonder. Tell him to do it.
Oh, snap. Jade, the reason her sacred powers won't awaken is because you keep mansplaining instead of finding her a magic teacher.
Right.
I love the pupper noises.
But yeah. I must stay strong. She must fulfill her duty, just as we all must, even if she should come to despise me. I have been told my Zelda went to the Spring of Wisdom. This will likely be her last chance. If she is unable to awaken her power at Lunario, then all hope is truly lost. If she comes back without success, then I shall speak kindly with her. Scolding is pointless now. You could have spoken kindly with her for decades now,
decades
sir.
Decades now, sir.
I forced 10 years of training on her, and after all that, it seems her power will stubbornly awaken some other way, like finding acceptance with somebody. Weird how magic might be tied to emotions. Crazy shit, oh. That magic. For now, I sit anxiously, more a father than a king in this moment. I sit and await my daughter's
just
return.
Just saw huge lightning.
Yeah.
That was wild.
So.
That little black box over there, can you pass it to me?
Going back in chat, Rose said that they just got sent the final version of their new logo, and oh my god, it's so perfect.
Nice.
I'm excited to see it.
Me too.
That reminds me, I have someone I have to reach out to.
Mm-hmm. You just opened the camera, little man. What did you want me to take a picture of? Was it you? I can't. If I tried to take a picture of you, that's all we get.
It's the right color, though.
That's all we get, Wonder.
Oh, there is a puppy that looks like Wonder. Okay, she's not a puppy. But she's gonna have puppies.
You figured out how Zelda's magic works in like 5 minutes and he didn't in a decade.
Right.
Ooh. Rose just sent me their logo.
Ooh.
No, I can carry that shield. That is not a problem.
Yeah.
I can figure out a way to fit that shield.
Jake, dear. This thing smells so disgusting.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I mean, it is a horn from an animal that has been in the mouth of two different dogs.
Yeah. That is not the disgusting part. The dog part, at least.
Well, the dog part makes it damp. Which adds to the smell. Can I break this box with this?
Sure can.
Sure can.
Oh, it is really storming over there.
So,
that's toward my house.
If we suddenly stop streaming,
give us a few minutes, but we might also not have power.
We should be fine.
We should be fine.
The storm has passed, unless a tree decides to...
Oh, I don't even need to drop it? Cool. Okay, that's toward the dock. What's this other one toward?
I don't know, you went that way last time too.
Did I? This is up though.
Yeah, there were some things in here and you,
Yeah, you got the things.
Yeah.
You got the things!
Okay. I'm here.
You are there.
Ganon is over there.
Ganon is up.
Okay, well it looks like there might be a door.
Jade says, yeah, I'm scared of a power outage too. Had one less than a month ago and it was not fun.
Yeah, your power was out for a couple, several hours, wasn't it?
I haven't lost power here in this town in a long, long time.
Apparently it flickered enough to freak the clocks out while I was gone this weekend.
Hmm. Yeah, I was completely asleep, woke up to all the lights in the house on. Because when the smart lights lose power and then suddenly gain power, they all
turn on.
Well, they all go to whatever the light switch is based on. Mm. Which happens to be in the on position most of the time.
Let's just climb on out. I could like
days. The word you're looking for is days. I was pretty sure it was days, but I was like, no, I don't like I couldn't remember.
What the fuck?
Micah just has talents, alright? Don't be jelly.
Hey, you know that hole that was supposed to deter me from,
from going damp in right there! Yeah, I guess we'll just... I mean, I don't know if we're gonna stick around once I poke Ganon. We might go do other.
Oh! Jade says, "Oh my God, let there be light."
I should just warn you too. There's a good chance that we might talk to your home during a stream in the near future. Just cause.
What? Talking to our home?
Yeah.
And near?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
For why?
To bother you.
I'm confused.
I'm very confused.
That's okay. You'll remember this eventually.
I don't like it. Explain.
Yeah.
Just wait till the next stream when one of us is streaming at my house and you happen to tune in. It's been a while.
Oh, you mean for D&D?
Yeah, like, you know, if I said, okay, Google.
Hey, don't you be testing.
I already turned
in loud and clear.
Oh, fuck!
Now all of China knows you're here.
No, it doesn't! Ah!
China doesn't know about me. I don't have a TikTok! You can't catch me!
No, but you've played Overwatch.
Oh.
You should maybe put on a different hat.
Different hat?
Like, how do I get to my fucking clothes?
Like that circlet.
This one?
Yeah.
Is this gonna be a problem soon?
No. It's just protecting you.
Okay.
Just any protection will help. And
okay.
And stealth. Uh-huh. Stealth doesn't really work against robots.
Sure it does.
That's not stealth.
This is like stealth. You can't reach me. Do I have any
guardian arrows. No, but I do have bow arrows.
That's stealth in the same way that shooting fish in a barrel is you know, long range combat.
Actually, I seem to remember a lightsaber.
It's a lightsaber for a reason.
It's almost like it's better at fighting the guardians than
Oh, I hope I kill it, because I can't see the health. Thank you, Daruk! Thank you, Daruk! Thank you, Daruk!
Okay, you are out of Daruk.
Problem.
I mean, that was...
Could have been worse.
Jane's like, no master swords allowed.
That was delightful. Absolute delight. This is a problem. Is it? You think?
Hey, how dead was it? Like, hello? How's your blood? Can I get healed?
I don't think it was that one. Because you fell quite a ways.
I think it was that one. Because there's not more cliffs.
Oh, okay.
Turn around.
Yeah, is there, like...
This is fine.
There's a Korok under that.
Yep, you're fine. Excuse me. Pardon me. Just gotta...
It's funny to watch you navigate. Waiting for it.
I'm confused by what you mean by navigate. Because this is pure exploration right now.
Got the other side to check out anyway. Whoop. Whoop. Whoop.
There's one over there. Oh. There's a lot of them.
Mm-hmm. If only you knew how to deflect.
Yeah, I know, right? It would make my life a lot easier.
Or dodge.
No, mostly deflect.
Dodge, duck. Dip, dive, and dodge?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where am I? There. Need to go that way?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see what we can do. Besides... Whoop. Tear down. Heck yeah.
Will Micah be able to make it to, Calamity Ganon?
So, Jake, how was your weekend?
It was okay. I spent a lot of time gaming, actually.
Okay.
There's two of them!
This is okay.
I played a lot of Tavern Master. What else did I do? I mean, we played D&D.
That wasn't too bad!
Alright.
Gannon?
Gannon.
Jade says, yay, gaming.
Gannon?
I also played a lot of Satisfactory. I haven't seen this before.
Me either.
I'm in this sack.
We all started in a sack.
I can't hold him anymore. You
came right on time.
I mean, that's a good way to start the fight, is drop him on his head.
This Ganon appears to have many hands
mm-hmm.
compared to the Ganon that I think of in the sexy cosplays.
Mm-hmm.
This is quite a different Ganon.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Very pass. The Scourge of Hyrule Castle. Calamity Ganon.
No, not Jade. Rose.
That's
like
a
that?
Whole lot of no thanks.
Hi.
Pick it up.
Oh. Husband? Husband?
Why are you like this?
I know you did not just use Ganon and sexy cosplay in the same sentence.
You haven't seen somebody hot in a Ganon cosplay before? Because you're missing
seen
out.
I've seen lots of hot Ganon cosplays.
Like, you're missing out.
Mommy.
Okay, Mom. Thanks, fam.
I think the champions disagree with you. They just want to smash him into dust.
They can smash.
They about to smash.
Does this mean I don't need to fight him? Oh, man. That's a huge, huge help.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
If you get to this and don't have all of them, it shows.
Noted.
Mm-hmm.
Cool, cool.
Rose, every time I think you nerds can't get weirder, you just have to prove me wrong.
Look, we're a bunch of heathens.
I can't believe that you can't appreciate a villain in a cosplay. Cool. Problem. Wait. Hey, give me a sec, okay? Hey, you're being unreasonable right now. I need you to not...
Wow, that was
a
pretty
good
picture.
That was a real
good
picture of Calamity Ganon.
Whoop! Hurt.
Although,
hurt
I'm
indeed.
Listen, I can appreciate a villain in a cosplay, just not Ganon.
Okay, I'm gonna be blasphemous and...
Like, I'm not... I can't remember. Okay. It's okay now. This is fine. I'm learning again.
Come here. You are not helping anyone.
What's this thing doing?
Crawling on the wall?
Oh, snap, Jade.
I'd prefer if it didn't.
This bitch didn't learn to deflect.
Sure didn't.
Bless you.
I also...
forgot to make more food.
Oh no, I did cook. I just went through a lot of it. That's the worst part. Okay. Oh. That could have hurt. Ooh. Ooh. I'm just gonna...
I mean, sure. Hydrate.
Rory says hydrate.
Hello.
So what's our backup plan if I did kill Ganon here?
You know, that's a great fucking question.
Because I didn't make one.
You could explore.
I would like to. That was what I had. Oh, boy. Ugh.
Rory asked, did Micah get a haircut?
Micah cut their own hair, but sort of. just need a second here to,
you actually beat the final boss with your zero preparation. Oh my god. Right? Smash that, me! Except it was Y. Are you gonna go get Miss Franklin?
I need to switch this to something else.
Rory says, I'm gonna need pics later. I wanna see the cutie. And then Jade, you use the Master Sword for its intended purpose.
Right.
Oh.
Stage one.
Did he Daruk?
He did Daruk.
You're not supposed to have Daruk. I am.
And right now, I don't think you have Daruk yet.
Sure don't. I do have Mipha, though.
Yeah, I cannot remember this part.
It's okay. We'll figure it out.
Maybe you have to reflect the beanbag.
I'm pretty sure you do.
Ow. Well, I got the block part. Right? Ow. Pain.
Lots of pain.
We're gonna get through this and apples in the end.
You don't even have a whole lot of apples.
It's fine.
what am I supposed to do with you? Ow. Guess it's not that. Or that. I don't really know how to do that.
Oh, Daruk's here! Love that guy!
Unless you have to shoot the eye thing that the lasers are coming out of.
Yeah, that was kind of my next thought. Oh, my bow broke. Oh, here he comes!
Oh, he seems to do that when he's, like, once he slams on the ground, then it disappears.
Oh, I dropped my shield just a little early there. Oh, that was weird. What an interesting interaction.
By the way, you no longer have Daruk's protection.
Yeah, I know. Weird. That's really interesting. Okay.
Micah, forget Daruk works on lasers.
No, I just dropped it too early. And now I'm out of them. Here.
You can dodge a spear, you can dodge a ball.
Okay. There we go.
I'm
actually locked on now.
I forgot how to deflect with the shield.
I never learned, so. I see jump, though.
Jade's like, you did learn. There was a tutorial shrine and everything.
Yeah, how many months ago? Oop, I was
was too close. Many months ago.
Correct. That is the correct answer.
That is the correct answer.
Jade says fair. I mean, we could.
I wonder if I could use bomb?
I mean, we could look it up.
I mean, I'm fine if I lose here. I'm figuring it out. This is my first cross with him.
Yiga clan strats.
Banana and profit. Oh, I still have fairies. I'm fine. What the fuck does take mean?
Oh, that bow.
Do I deflect with my sword? Oh, I found it!
Is it A? While holding your shield up?
I think so.
You just have to time it right so you don't
die.
Jade says you did it! Just as I looked up something that said, yes, while pressing the ZL button, press A.
We're just gonna go. We're gonna see how we do here. Do it again. Ganon, please. I just learned. Ganon! Rude ass motherfucker.
Oh, see, he's doing it. He's doing it.
Yeah, that's like crouch.
Yeah.
I'm ready this time. I'm ready this time. Come on, man.
Now he's not going to use it.
No, I got it now. I got it now.
All right. Well.
Dodge.
Yeah, you are doing no damage to him.
Yeah, I just got to figure out how to break it. Which hopefully.
I'm pretty sure the laser is gonna be.
That's kind of my hope.
That is not a laser!
Nope, that's a fireball.
Fireball.
Ow.
Yeah, in the truest sense. Ganon, I used the laser like you told me!
I don't know the timing though!
Well. You're gonna have to learn. Hope you got enough fucking raw meat.
Gross.
Hope you killed enough dogs.
That was a little late.
But you did deflect it.
And that's what's important.
There's like a gap. Isn't that what I need to do for mommy?
Oh, hey!
There we go.
Herbosa's Fury.
This is just annoying for both of us now.
It's like, what do you mean? I'm on the brink of death!
I don't know what the timing is.
Well, for those, it's not. It's not the...
Fire!
Run! Are you gonna try to fucking shoot it?
May as well.
Oh, it works!
Wait. Okay. I was a little early
on that one.
Come. Apples.
Okay. Jade says there are multiple solutions to this conundrum. If only you had a way to move at superhuman speeds. If only. Oh, you figured out one of the methods. Congrats.
Thank you.
I was so focused on... too soon.
Nope, too soon. I keep thinking it's on the...
No.
And it's sure not on the...
No.
Almost out of raw chicken, everyone.
Oh.
Slurping
down that rock.
You're
gonna.
At this point, you are gonna beat Calamity Ganon with fucking fruit and raw meat.
Well.
Okay, I know there's more to the fight.
Uh-huh.
I love that backwards crawl on the wall. Like, it's so creepy and awesome.
It's pretty cool. Can you do the thing, but long charge it? Not that thing. Ugh. Yeah, that one.
I...
You do not have your shield out.
I don't. Shine.
You do not.
Uh-oh. That could be a problem.
To be honest, I always thought he flew. Time to eat all those fish you've been catching.
Sashimi.
Sush time.
Okay.
Ugh! If lightning worked, would a lightning arrow work?
That'd be cool.
Hey, group protection.
Garouk!
Garouk coming in clutch here.
Amazing.
You figured out another method. Wait until Daruk's protection comes up so that you don't have to learn the timing. It's a good method. I like it.
Uh-huh.
Nastiness. So where's the part that I get to fight with Zelda?
Hold your horses.
Oh my god, congrats, you really did beat it on the first try.
This is why Dark Souls doesn't have a pause menu. This is the exact reason.
Because otherwise you could just... Meanwhile, Urbosa. What the fuck? You. I helped you win too! Revali. You don't need to mention me anyway. Without me, you wouldn't have gotten there!
Correct. Typhoon!
Well, that's because he's a boar.
If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before.
Dark Beast Ganon. Now on horse.
Hatred and malice.
There's a part where I ride a horse and shoot a bow.
Yeah.
That is correct. It's too bad I don't have Truck Chan with me. Bow, grab it.
For a second, I thought you were just gonna ride back.
I right 100% would have ridden off into the sunset without fucking...
Gotcha, gotcha. Okay. Thanks. We're gonna, you know, just see. What's the turn speed on this bad boy? Oh. Oh, gotta be more parallel.
You also probably need to equip the bow of light.
Oh, maybe. That would probably make a difference.
Just a tad bit of a difference.
Wait, give me 1 second! I was a fuck-up!
Oh well. We'll get there.
It would have been perfect if Micah lost because they forgot to pick up the bow of light. Oh, sorry. It would have been the perfect end if Micah lost because they forgot to pick up the bow of light.
Ooh, kind of a quick turn radius on that. Okay. Uh-huh. More light for me?
Micah, give me a second, Zelda. I'll give you 5. Micah shoots in the complete opposite direction.
Helps if I keep the horse, though. Oh, 1 second, though. 1 second. 1 second, Ganon.
Oh, you almost forgot. God damn!
Wait, 1 second, Ganon. Ugh. Want a picture of the bow?
Are you for real about to...
Give me 1 second, Ganon. Give me 1 sec. Give me 1 sec.
Ugh. What pain.
You can take a selfie of yourself later!
I want to take a selfie now, Ganon. Yeah, okay. Okay, what about now? I'm really committed to this selfie bit now. Oh! Give me a moment.
I just need to eat a river.
Un momento, por favor.
Ferocious scale. Cramped.
Ah, a jawbreaker. Lovely.
Okay.
You'll come a muy pescado.
Okay. 1 second.
Oh, here we go. Nice. Okay. With the Calamity Ganon in the back there.
Well, it did get bitch slapped by Dark Beast Ganon, so maybe it's dead?
No.
Oh, that was so cool.
This is gonna hurt.
That's gonna hurt really bad. But that was a really cool angle.
Oh, there's one. Is it going on a boar belly? Yeah, where's the rest? There's my horse.
Saying now you should revolve
the tree. No, I think I can make that shot. Ugh, fine. We're just gonna let off a few shots in case here. Weird.
Oh, does he have a giant eye up there?
Mm-hmm. Maybe this angle will actually work. There we go.
Hey, guess what? You're actually, you know, not bad at this game. Jade says congrats!
Wait, did I win? Is there a third stage? There's a third stage, right? Did I just win? Wild. Kill him, Zelda! Kill him! He's down! Kill him, Zelda!
Mel says, well done.
Now I can play the second one. Are you happy?
I am happy.
Jade says there are six stages, but you already did four of them in the Divine Beasts. It's just one extended boss fight.
The whole game isn't one boss fight.
Which is actually really interesting to think about.
The horse ride one is nice. I like that. Alright, well, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you guys on Saturday.
No, you're gonna explore and do some shit.
What? Yeah, you have a dragon you haven't saved
yet. I do have a whole dragon I haven't seen. And all of these other quests. Zelda, smash Puny Ganon. She's done it.
You had an easier time with that than you had with most of the Guardians.
I did.
Mm-hmm.
You sleep for 100 years.
Witness to your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always believed.
Do you have Ganon slime on your hair, Princess?
Probably.
You're the one that just killed Ganon.
May I ask, do you really remember me?
Only somewhat.
No, I don't remember you, sorry.
Yeah, kind of drawing a blank.
Vaguely?
You were
really sad.
You're my sister.
We had the weird thing where you were saying a bunch of words at me for a long time and it was awkward for everyone. You had a white horse. I did it.
You did.
Breath of the Wild, everybody.
Breath of the Wild.
Holy shit. I actually wasn't expecting us to beat this game on stream.
Right?
Alright, next Zelda game will be Tears of the Gut. Tears of the what?
Tears of the Kingdom, I think.
Okay.
It's called.
Jade's like, congrats, I'm surprised too. I mean, I was fully expecting the Ganon fight to Tears be like long, drawn out.
I had faith.
War of attrition.
Well, okay, so what I was expecting was that Micah would have needed to deflect the Guardian laser.
And I didn't ever need to learn. I never needed to learn.
And that hurts my soul because it's so easy.
You know what else is really easy?
Not
Urbosa's lightning. Even that's easier.
True. That's true. I think you've used Urbosa's lightning more than I ever have.
Jade, I mean, it was a war of attrition.
It was like an annoying war of attrition, like we were both over it though.
Yeah.
That was much more you were still trying to figure out the mechanics.
Like, how do I play the
game? I haven't played in a week. I don't remember the controls.
I learned how to deflect the once, maybe in spring.
Yeah, maybe.
Jade says it's not easy in their opinion. Oh, for deflecting lasers.
So okay. Technically, the next Zelda game we could play is Hyrule Warriors.
I love Dynasty Warriors games.
Yeah,
because and that's actually one that we can do a true couch co-op game.
Yeah.
I love Dynasty
because
Warriors
that
games.
One is the fight before all this happened. The 100 years before
Ooh,
this happened.
Does that mean I get to be my husband?
I think we...
Yeah.
May I be a bird person?
I think
yes.
I think we have to unlock it.
I will work if you start at
the beginning.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Yeah.
I would unlock the fuck out of games like Rito.
You can play as the fairies.
And that's my...
In Dynasty Warriors 3, I was missing 6 items.
Wow. This was actually the first of that type of game I ever played. Was Hyrule...
Isn't it great?
It is a lot of fun. So fun. And then I got stuck and I stopped playing because I mained a certain character and didn't level up like most of the other ones.
No, that's how you do it. You pick one and you just fucking go.
Yes.
And then you do the next one.
But then I had a quest in which I couldn't be that person. Oh. Exactly.
So you had to start that story and you didn't want to do that yet.
Well, it wasn't even a story. I was just at a part where I needed to grind all the other characters. And I just was like, no, I'm good.
Oh man, I love maxing a character and then starting the next one.
So, because I got really good at Impa.
Uh-huh.
So you can play as Impa. She's my favorite.
Young Impa. No less.
Yes, yes. Young Impa, not Granny Impa.
Although Granny Impa would be hilarious to see too. Probably still.
I also used Impa, says Jade. And mained Mipha.
I know you mained Mipha. I really liked playing as Impa. And
I don't know, I just really enjoyed playing as Link.
I can't remember who else.
Will you show me this game next week?
I mean...
I would really like that.
Yeah, that can be next week's game.
Yeah, we're not...
If you guys aren't wanting to switch.
No.
Because
we can co-op play that one.
Yeah, Erica, you did actually...
Missed it.
Surprisingly, like...
Surprise!
We weren't expecting it.
No. Definitely expecting Micah to die.
I looked, I still had Mipha's Grace and 3 fairies.
Right.
I was like, I'm fine.
You didn't die.
You know, you may have taken Calamity Ganon, but there's one thing that he's taken from you that you can never get back.
Nearly all of my bananas?
Yeah. and all those fish.
So many fish.
Oh, it was only like a dozen of the blue.
So many fish!
Chicken wings.
Lots of chicken wings. But Trapcoon,
like
guy
all
can go
of
hunting.
Your meat.
And Jade says you didn't even change out of your stealth armor.
I think it's one of my stronger armors, though.
Stealth armor and the guardian.
If I died, I was gonna switch armor though.
Head thing. Okay, I've got comfy your pants somewhere up in here. Because I've been wearing blue jeans all day.
Yeah, like, I will absolutely level alts. I love doing that.
I'm just dropping my drawers here.
Yeah, you're off camera. Twitch can't get mad.
Exactly. Ow, 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 ow!
Me, ruining perfectly...
What?
I know I ruined
perfectly good moments, Jake.
Yes.
So, spoon holder.
Oh, I was like, spoon holder.
Was it just that you wanted the witch?
So that was a present from Emily.
Okay.
I got that and a candle, the candle that's in the bathroom.
Uh-huh.
And a pin that says, I drink and I grow things. And it's got potted plants on it.
Now, for next That's week, cute. Since we're doing Hyrule Warriors, who will be playing
that? You can play that.
Jake and I get to couch co-op a fighting game.
Uh-huh.
I would love to do that.
Yes.
Yes, fuck yes.
Because I have learned I'm not the best co-op.
I could also watch you two play.
That's not the problem.
That's not the problem.
The problem is not me.
The problem is me.
Well, I
am not
the
a good
was
co-op.
Huh?
I thought the problem was me.
No. No. That's only visceral cleanup detail.
The problem is me being an impatient bitch going, why don't you just do it this way?
Micah, did you just bark? Did I bark?
When my wife was taking off
yes.
her pants.
Oh, yeah, no, I was totally doing the wolf cat call shit.
Yeah, no, I took off my pants over off camera and shook my booty.
Which, funny enough, I didn't see any of it.
If you're around me for, like, over 4 hours consecutively, the weird sounds start.
Nintendo is the author of this software for the purpose of copyright. Yeah, because
all rights reserved.
Nintendo's just an entity and it doesn't have the ability to feel or write programs.
Copyright 2017. Nintendo. Legend of Zelda.
Jade. Oh, I thought you were impersonating Wonder.
No. I was being a jackass. What's up? We gonna go adventure now?
Yeah, this game came out in 2017,
I
right?
could totally use a friend that can kill things because I'm bad at it. I can collect all of the stuff. I can cook all of the meals, Zelda. I will catch horses. I just need you to fight monsters. Can you do that?
But you just defeated Calamity Ganon.
She just defeated Calamity Ganon.
Sadness.
I held it down for a bit. All of the sad, dead people up in the towers.
Mm-hmm. My brother graduated in 2017.
Oh my god, I graduated over 10 years ago.
Right. I technically graduated college in 2017.
In 2 years, I'll be 10 years out of college.
I will be 10 years out of college this year. Making
all right.
12 an hour. Continue.
Yep.
Star means
that you finish the main game.
Oh, cool.
Yep.
Link the House Husband. Disclaimer, I don't ship it. I'm only referring to the division of labor you mentioned.
We get in survival games, I cook, I procure food.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody else handles
You can blue skidoo your ass out of here.
You can teleport.
That too.
Oh, I can't jump down the hole.
Don't.
Will he happen again?
Yes.
Oh.
Cause it auto-saved. Where you, that's how Zelda games work. It lets you continue playing before you save the world.
Oh.
Unless it's A Link to the Past, in which case...
It's after you failed to save the world. I feel old, right?
I want you to save the dragon.
Okay.
Okay.
Save the dragon?
I do want to go spend some Koroks.
Okay.
And such.
Yeah.
Or wait, did I recently spend Koroks? I may have done that recently.
And go all the way to the start. You have 16 of them.
Eh. That's not very much right now.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Michael wants to fight Ganon again. They aren't satisfied.
Okay. But I need you to understand. I regularly long to fight Sans. It's such a fun fight.
Oh. So I have decided to do something for Wednesdays. For Wednesdays in October.
Yeah.
I will be returning to Lordran.
Hell yeah. Mm. Katie's like,
fine. Again.
Yes.
But I'm glad you enjoy suffering. Well, it's a challenge that is difficult for me to achieve that I know I have completed before.
Yeah, so you know the possibility is there.
And see, I like doing Return to Lordran because I want to see how quickly I can get through the game.
But yeah.
That's how you get... Oh, hell yeah.
You can just buy the rest of the pictures.
That's how you get them.
I can just buy... I think this is all of my material pictures I need.
Oh, man. My life just changed.
I'm fine filling out the rest pretty much organically. Yo. Okay.
Okay, so. Out the door. I do believe...
That way?
Yeah.
Keep going that way.
Yeah, there's kind of a... right there.
Just kind of... Do a little... But the wind's not going my way. Ass.
We are... something else. Good day today, Jake.
I'm gonna be cold when I touch down, tell you what. Mm-hmm. Let me go back to my regular self. Where is my good cold resist shit? Ah, yes. A Rito simp with a lizard mask. That's me.
Beautiful.
This is your Link-sona.
Link-sona? I cannot wait for new meds. I'm cold, but also sweaty.
Are you going through, like, med menopause? I don't know I'm here. I'm just like...
Ah, yes! Nice.
A little lower.
See, you beat Ganon, and all of a sudden you're, like, just a pro.
No, I'm not. I've used, like, 10 arrows on this.
For what? Nothing.
Nothing.
No, you can...
Friend three.
Friend. No, don't be alarmed.
Friend.
Don't be alarmed, friend. We're gonna climb this cliff.
Sniper Link.
Alright, just Skyrim horse your way up this fucking mountain, why don't you? Maya can only aim their bow perfectly when there's an enemy attacking them in melee.
Right.
I love this kind of thing where, you're only, like, really...
My niche skills.
Yes.
I can run up cliffs and...
run up cliffs.
Run up cliffs.
Crouch when in danger.
Dodge melee attacks with a bow. And,
That's me.
Okay, so...
And land on things' backs.
You see...
Purple?
Purple.
Damn.
You need to go up.
Purple sure is.
Mm-hmm.
This is a fucking adventure.
Oh, a little bit soon. 1 second. Let me get down a little bit. This is not a good path for you. Sorry about that. Alright, Typhoon. I just would like to say that the boar thing with the mode with this armor gave me huge Last Unicorn Red Bull vibes.
Last Unicorn Red Bull? Oh, never mind.
So this might not be good horse.
We'll go further
terrain than
you expected.
I mean, yeah. I do believe it starts going in circles. Oh, Miss Franklin's a good hunter, and Wonder's gonna help. Oh, came downstairs this morning, and I let Wonder out, and he's all sniffly under the table, because Miss Franklin brought in a dead shrew last night.
Oh, that's so kind.
Oh, that was the dead shrew that I tossed out earlier.
She grabbed
it and brought it back inside.
So, you know that spear right next to...
Does it just work? Oh, fuck!
And if you... I do believe if you...
But nah. We don't need to do that. Okay. We have everything we need.
Okay. Detailed directions. Up.
You need to go up-ish.
Ish.
Oh, it is actually reducing in size.
Yes.
Oh my god.
My dear.
Mike is like, I'm not wasting any of this durability.
Correct. They gave me fire spear, and I am like a bow spear link.
Just touch it to the...
Just, touch nothing but the ice.
You might be,
My bruise kind of itches, and I hate it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Because it's the bottom of my foot.
Are you truly determined to...
I'm gonna see if I can. We were all scientists at one point or another, you know.
I'm still a scientist. I did science today.
I did not do science today.
What the fuck?
Suck it, Jake.
What? What just happened? Horrible.
You just got rewarded for sitting there and slowly melting that entire block.
Yeah, Jake, that's the whole point.
Why do you think I do things like that? There's a reason that Metroid Prime is one of my favorite games of all time.
Oh, excuse me. Jake, do you know what might ease your woes?
Oh, man. I think I want you to play that sometime.
Ice cream. I think Ooh. Ice cream would ease your woes, dear.
And ice cream would shut me up for, like, 3 consecutive seconds.
No promises on what it will do to me.
Well, as long as it keeps the stream.
Now it's kind of safe to just follow this path.
Friend! Oh, another friend! Everything is awesome!
Everything is cool when you're part of a team.
So I could do that, or I could climb.
Alright, I'm gonna take the left one. You guys get the right ones.
Is it because I'm always right?
No, it's because I didn't want to be wrong.
Smart man. You do not get any of this, Wonder. Sorry.
Good call, Katie. This is dumb. I think my friend might help me, though.
No, he might be shooting at you.
Oh, he's shooting at me. Man. I wish it didn't have to be this way, brother.
I love that. That makes me so happy.
Oh shit, I have all my food back!
Mm-hmm.
He didn't take any bananas from me! Look at that. They're all still there. Except that one.
The goddesses looked down upon you and smiled in happiness.
Oh, they recharge. Yep. I did just learn that.
Friend of.
Oh, a friend of mine.
The elemental weapons, Jade. He just found out that the elemental weapons. Okay, that's cute.
No.
Yeah, you won't be able to.
Yeah, I will.
I'm the left one.
Wonderful. You're gonna end up going through one of these days and you're gonna be like, why are there so many screenshots from Breath of the Wild on this? You're gonna be like, Micah.
There are going to be a lot of photos on there that have no explanation to them.
That too.
Because the number of times I've clicked a button and taken a screenshot instead of done what I wanted it to do.
Uh-huh. I was wondering why Micah kept button mashing with them instead of waiting for them to recharge.
I didn't notice. Because I was button mashing.
Mm-hmm.
Magic weapons.
Oh. Hello. That looks uncomfortable.
You, who have overcome numerous trials and obtained the spirit orbs.
Shoot me.
The one you see before you is an attendant of the Spring of Wisdom. This is Nydra, the blue spirit of the Nairu.
Is this the first dragon that's actually been formally introduced to me?
Yes.
Okay.
The servant of the goddess has looked over the spirits of this land for ages, unknown to the world of man. However, the dreaded malice unleashed by Calamity Ganon has possessed its body and reduced it to this state.
Go pops the pimples.
Mm-hmm. You have received the spirit orbs. Free Nadra from this malice. Show what your power can achieve.
That one looked like it got lippies. Right,
it's
in the center.
Giant
there.
Eyeball.
Yeah, but it looked like it got lippies.
It does, yes.
So, one moment. Just, you know, Nydra, for posterity's sake, when people say, wow, Nydra's so cool, nothing bad ever happens to them. Wrong.
I think it's released.
You need to go to the top of the mountain.
But I want... Oh, I think I got a piece.
Hey, what's up? Can we take a second?
Thanks. Fine.
I was gonna say, looks like you shot the wrong thing first.
I think that it may have done this no matter what thing I shot.
It is correct.
Well. They just wanted to give you options.
There was a bad one.
There's a proper way up.
But this is cool. Look at these crystals, like... This is cooler. Oh, I'm the crystal cannon.
And this is why I'm a bad co-op.
See, we're up here anyway. I'm guessing I just lap these thingy dingies as they come about. That's further than I thought. Okay. Let that one pass. Let's see about this one.
Miss Blair.
Closest that way. Okay. Oh, hello.
Now she's off.
She a wiggling.
Nope. You've done what you can here.
Oh.
Now you gotta move on.
That means I gotta probably get above.
Oh, shooting star.
Oh, this is not the right bow for this.
What's up, Wonderbutt?
If you let go, you'll recharge stamina.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Not like that, you all.
Whoop.
Okay, bitch, where are you going now?
Yo, hi.
Mm,
Because that's a wonder.
Are there any other eyeballs on
it? No, that's the last one.
Like the stamina bar is just a suggestion.
And oh, I don't have any of that arrow type.
Okay. You're a little meanie. She happy.
Oh, your eyes were like that before, huh?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Didn't realize that about you.
There we go.
That makes now a little more sense. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I just stabbed Wonder in the eye with my finger. I'm sorry, baby.
Rory. The stamina bar is just a suggestion, you know?
Oh. Wonder, you're a stinky boy. You're a stinky boy.
That is true. You know, that's just how it is. Whoops. It's been freed from the evil power.
A single ceremony remains now. Lose your arrow through the body of Nydra to free the spirit of this region.
Did you just tell me to kill the dragon?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Sure fucking did. Did you stutter?
I...
Hello?
What's up?
You're not even watching the prettiness. You monster. Goodbye! That is the spirit Nydra's scale. It fell when your arrow struck. It serves as proof of the courage you received from the one who served the spring since ancient times.
Cool.
Come. Offer a scale from the blue spirit to the spring of wisdom.
Oh, I have a different scale.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. I probably use that
somewhere else.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh. Yeah.
Should we? Ooh, I know what we should do next.
We should say hello. You want me to put the thing down, huh? Okay. Better?
No. We want it in the water, thank you.
Better?
Yes.
You found the scale tutorial.
For real.
No, do not kill the dragon, just shoot them. I made sure I shot it hard.
Right in the eyeball, basically.
Just beneath. It was like it cried a tear.
Well, it cried a scale.
Uh-huh. I'm guessing you want me to go in there now, huh?
I'd appreciate it.
Would you look at this?
Jatan saw me. That makes me want some salami.
By being here, did I already prove my worth, or are you going to make me fight?
Good question.
Let's go.
Now we are going to teach you the ways of the dragon hunter.
Now we're going to teach you...
Grateful gift of tears like in Sekiro. Why not both?
What are they going to teach me?
To deflect shit. No, just kidding.
Also, what's your fun astronomy over there?
This is
the Scorpio.
The Scorpio. Which, I am a Scorpio.
I'm sorry.
Likes the enemies to lovers trope a bit too much. Assumes the worst and ends up being right. Easily annoyed. Has a weird relationship with eye contact. Needs reassurance but won't ask for it. Emotionally attached to certain songs.
Do you feel called out?
Woof.
You debating dropping the master sword?
I realized what it was after, okay?
It's a 50-50 on that one.
Look, I didn't realize what sword I was up.
Wow.
God.
Wow.
Look.
This doesn't seem like the best sword I've got.
Could have got a better one. I don't know. I really want this spear. I really
Not
want to take a
allowed.
Picture of this spear.
Not allowed.
Could we do a selfie with the spear,
Not
please?
With that treasure chest right there. You ding dang dong.
What about now? What about today?
What about now? How about tonight?
Ah, look, it's on the back of that gremlin's
Your
back.
Album is full. You better clear that before you're in a panic and then you're like, oh god, I just want to take a picture! Because, let's be real.
If only you could move like a foot, but that's Do it, drop the master sword, you won't no balls.
You won't no balls.
What happens if you do drop the master
sword? I don't think you can.
I'm gonna try now.
You test me.
Jake. If you're gonna do it.
Yeet it.
You gotta fucking yeet that bastard
yeet
off
it.
The cliff.
Yeet it.
Yeet there it. Can be no way you're getting it back if you chuck it.
Watch it just fucking appear again.
Nope.
Nobody say anything in chat.
So you want me to yeet this?
Yes.
Yeah.
Right off a fucking cliff.
Yeah.
Here. There's a cliff right here. Oh yeah, that's a pretty good one, I think. Alright. See you never. Oh.
Oh, you gotta.
Nope. I appear to be stuck with it.
Alright. But that's good to know. Oh.
That you have a right.
Essentially a boomerang. Okay. Can I tell you where to go next?
I want to try the boomerang
okay.
on something.
We didn't read the chat.
Because now I know where I want you to go next.
Was it the next dragon?
Okay. Poll. Next dragon, shrine, placey thing in, the jungly area, or...
Oh, no.
Tarrytown. Please.
Oh, yeah, I haven't done that in a
while.
Please
vote in chat.
Please vote for Tarrytown. That's what Katie wants.
Tarrytown it is.
Friend. Hello, friend.
Fucking Tarrytown it is.
What happened if I do... Oh, not that.
Okay, that's not too hard.
Please, rude.
Wait, I'm testing something. Oh.
Let me test this on your body.
Oh.
That's okay. They've got all their food back.
They sure do.
Rory says town thingy.
Terry town thingy.
Terry town.
Jungle Book.
Uh oh.
Jungle, but only if no lizard masks. So Micah gets pin-cushioned by lightning arrows. Otherwise, Terrytown.
Great. Thank you. Now, if you would please cooperate for this test. I assure you, if you cooperate, you will be allowed to live. There may be some mild discomfort.
Only mild.
I can't throw it. Okay, thank you for your participation.
Wait, you can't throw it?
It cooled down, I guess?
No, it's because... Eat something. That's...
Well,
now try throwing it. Yes!
Oh, neat.
It only works if you have full health.
Just like in every other Zelda game.
Thank you for your assistance in this test.
Oh, that makes me so happy.
Where am I going for
Terrytown? I never... open your map. Terrytown is... zoom in, please, and go that...
Sorry. Apologies.
Go that way. Zoom in. I can't zoom back out. Go. Go up. It's by a body of water. Uh-huh. It is surrounded by a body of water. I can't. Oh, go up. Terrytown is right there. So that that will be your thingy, the main way to get to Terrytown.
I don't think I know what Terrytown is.
Terrytown's the best.
I'm gonna build a town. We didn't have time for it before. Now I have only time.
Now there's only time.
Because in the one timeline, I defeated Ganon, so it is inevitable.
That's true.
In this timeline, you fuck off right before the end.
And I can do this now.
I need to grab my phone charger.
Instead of it just being dead trees and being like, we can't let you in.
Mm-hmm.
I can just kind of...
Because I believe you gotta talk to Hudson.
Oh, I have a question. Oh, it's a dumb one.
What's your dumb question?
I wonder if I'd take fall damage. I don't think I fell from high enough, though.
Hi.
What's up? Give me stamina. Thanks.
I would like all the stamina. Thank you.
I need it for reckless climbing.
A reckless amount. A hopeless amount of climbing.
This is the big reason why not all games give you the option to climb.
Because of the sheer amount of freedom that it gives you?
And the fact that you end up with people like me.
And I think Nintendo realized, you know what? We should be absolutely fine with people doing this. Because our entire puzzle system is based on it. We just make bigger puzzles.
Wheat? 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 Am I out of wheat?
It would appear as though you are out of wheat.
I am out of wheat.
Just have two apples.
He's like, ooh, I like that. Hi, Hudson, what's up?
Do we like pets?
Who are you again? Olson Construction Contract. Oh, yeah. I remember, me too. Great, thanks, Hudson. Build a village from scratch, sounds reasonable. Sounds good. What's wrong, Hudson? Built a house to store the village supplies in, but there just isn't enough. Anything. People, money, stuff.
When do we get to the puzzle? This is the puzzle!
But why? There's nothing in it for you. Houses for people to live in. Okay, 10 bundles of... Yeah, I got that, man. I got you. Sure. Take it. Next is... Boulders, driving you nuts? Okay, want to get them out of the way? Someone with brute physical strength? Physical strength? Yeah, we're talking about a Goron? Alright, yeah, okay. And one last wrinkle, in accordance with the official Bolson construction policy, it must be someone... Okay, you end up with a... Okay. I think I know just the guy. Uh-oh. It's gonna be warm.
Oh.
It's gonna be warm.
That moment when the teleporter starts going off and you realize you are not dressed for the environment you're about to end up in. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna need to change now.
Okay, time to think about where all of my shit is.
Yeah. My fucking bad. All good now, right? Yeah, good now. Right? Yeah, good now.
Do you actually remember the Goron's names enough to know who it is?
Maybe I do. Oh, that's not the right way.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
In particular, I'm thinking that it's gonna be this guy over here. Not you, but I'll check your name here while I'm walking by. Crane.
Roasted bird thigh. Isn't it great? The land where the meat cooks itself.
If I am right about the Goron, that will be very interesting.
Oh? Which Goron do you think it is?
Well, I'm heading down to the mining site because there was one over on the left, but I think I might be not going to the mining site because I don't actually remember my way around, per se. But we're gonna do our very best, you know?
Yeah.
Give it a real proper try. But I think it was one of the fellows over here. But it also might just be Daruk's nephew. Nephew, son, grandson, person. Oh, hello, brothers. Where is...
Hello, darling.
I have to be in the wrong spot. This is the way to the Gorons that are mining, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, they're over here. It's just further than I thought
hey.
It was. Was it you?
Maps are for quitters.
Jungo. Grayson.
Hey, dear. So is your entire career quitting?
I am a quitter. If maps are for quitters, I'm a quitter.
Come back at night.
Wait, why?
Because he's working right now.
Oh. That would make sense.
Boring.
I wonder if you can just slap some wood down if it would catch on fire. And you could sleep at it.
That'd be interesting. Let's try it.
Yeah. Oh, the woods are... I've never tried it, so it just...
Oh.
Hell yeah!
Nice.
Micah, how are you so good with names? Is it possible to learn this power? To be honest, this Goron was the only one I remembered. Who, the name. I shit you not.
Who are we talking about?
Grayson.
Grayson.
I'll remember that. Uh-huh. You're a digger here. You dig and dig, day in and day out. You're sick of digging. Maybe you're not meant to toil away in obscurity like this. You could use my strength to make a difference. There sure is, Grayson. It's called Tarrytown.
Tell me
none
more,
of your business, Grayson.
I'm only going to tell you once, Grayson, so remember it.
Hmm. Akala. Yeah, Tarrytown.
There's some place out there that needs me.
It does sound that way, sir.
Akala isn't too far from here. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Okay. I'm gonna strike while the iron is hot. And there's not too many of them in the fire.
Yeah.
He's so happy looking, like, hell yeah. Thanks for letting me know, brother. Pellison and I are gonna head right out. Pellison, we're leaving.
Awesome. Off they go.
Off they go to Tarrytown.
I bet you that the next time they ask me to go to a person, I am not going to have any idea who the fuck they're talking about.
And if you're wrong,
then I remembered twice.
Right?
Which seems impossible.
And off to Tarrytown.
I just would like a few things while I'm here. Like some flint.
Flint, 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 flint.
And another piece.
Flim, flam, floop.
Flump. Flim, flam, flump.
Alright, so now, do you go back to Tarrytown?
Yep, that's my plan, yeah. But while I'm here, there is a high, you know, concentration.
No, it's gone now.
Of gems in this area. I thought it was one of the gems.
Oh.
I was like, weird bounce area. Goodbye, lizard. Run! Run! Show me how hot-footed you are.
Just runs on the lava.
Yeah,
Micah
that's
has
pretty hot.
Put all their memory points into NPC names and none into the controls.
It paid off, okay? Once. Which is enough to reinforce the behavior.
Oh, man.
Like that one trash can...
In Pokemon that has all of us searching every single
for 20 years.
For 25 years.
What?
Katie, would you like to?
Yeah. So in Pokemon Red, Blue, Yellow, there was a single trash can. I think it was on the SSN, right? That had something, it had like a Pokeball or something in it.
Like just a Pokeball.
Just a Pokeball. And ever since then, every single game, you're checking the trash cans because there might be something in it.
But they haven't put anything in a trash can in 25 years.
But because they did it once, you check, just in case.
And they're still checkable.
Yeah.
And there's nothing in them.
There's never anything in them.
There's never anything
in
them.
For 25 years, there's been nothing in them. But it happened once when I was like 6.
They're waiting for our guards to go down.
It's gonna be like the mimic. The first mimic in Dark Souls.
You know what's gonna happen?
You'll check a trash can and then have a Pokemon battle.
It's a Trubbish.
Oh, I would.
I would like that.
I would die of happiness.
That would be cute.
It would Bones? Be very cute.
Bones?
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 What's yeah, that
Bones?
Is that
Bone
is,
Man?
That is Bone
Bones?
Man.
Bone Man.
That is Bone Man.
Bone Man. Man, Bone,
man,
Bone,
man,
Bone,
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 Man,
Bone,
Man,
Bone,
Man,
Bone, Man, Man.
And Fang. Bone and Fang. Fang,
bone,
Fang,
Bone,
Fang,
Teeth, Bone.
Monster Man.
Monster Man.
Monster
bone,
Man.
Bone.
Bone. Monster Man.
Bone, Bone, Bone.
Sup, Kilton?
I still thought that that was his face.
He's a cute little raven.
I really did.
And then
think
he
that was his
turns
face.
Around.
Right. I have been mingling with monsters, Kilton. Good evening. I would like to exchange for some mon, please. Out of curiosity.
Morbid monster curiosity.
Okay, but I don't remember. You've done it. You've developed new.
I call it the Dark Series.
Oh, I do love the Dark Series.
Oh.
I hope you like being hunted for your organs. Or you could just, you know, think of it as a costume. Oh, yes, and when night falls, you might be able to just move a bit faster.
I can become Lizard.
Not sure how it turned out that way, but I'm not complaining. Your current balance is 86 moms.
Does this make a good sound?
It does make a good sound, but it is useless.
But does it do the squeaky?
I can't remember. You can be Shadow Link.
Oh, man.
Hell yeah. I believe in a thing called love. Just a little
mask. I could get these other two masks.
I definitely use the Lynel mask religiously. Because I fucking hate Lynels.
Just ride it.
I ain't that brave.
Because you don't really play around with
elixirs now.
No.
I really don't.
So you're just like, yes.
Yeah. Like, I'm gonna be kind of precious about that Lynel hoof.
Yeah, I wouldn't touch the Lynel hoof, but,
But there have been many Lizzlefuls that have died in me getting this Lizzlefuls mask.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I kind of owe him all of the Lizzlefuls pieces.
Yeah. Aww.
Bone, 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 bone.
Bone, bone, fang, and bone, bone,
bone,
bone,
bone,
man,
man, man,
bone, man,
food.
Bone and fang, monster, man.
Fear. Hand,
fear.
Hand.
Fear, only fear, 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 only fear.
Do I have no reuse for those now?
Beware,
I think you
need some of these great fairy... Oh, beware, I think you need some of these for great fairy craft.
Yeah.
I don't remember which ones.
Yeah.
I'm not too worried about the Moblin, Bokoblin, Keese. Wait, no, I won't.
Wrong one!
Perdon, I want to give money now.
School day. Jade's like, you can make ancient equipment. Which, I think, once again, at this moment, they are not worried about.
Me?
They're like, yes, I would like the masks that let me pretend to be monsters.
Please and thank you. Thank you.
Because you have played this outside of stream as well.
A little. I still only have 4 hearts. Like, I have not played a whole lot. Mm. Okay. So now I just need Lionel and dark stuff. Mm. What does?
Oh, okay. So we have a viewer. Raisies?
You want to see my ponies? Oh, hell yes. Go ahead. Here we go. Let me show you the first horse here. This is Typhoon.
Is it Typhoon?
Yes. It is Typhoon.
I spent 3 hours catching this horse when I had 3 hearts.
So many.
This is a near perfect star horse. And we are good friends.
Fanboy mode triggered.
For real.
Tell me about your horses.
Tell me about your horses.
We can just get married. Like, it's cool. And as you can see, Typhoon has a lovely white mane to go with this nice dark coloration. And this horse has almost no white. He does have a little blaze on his forehead, but a wonderful, great horse. And with the ancient bridle, able to carry me across Hyrule and join me anywhere in my journeys while staying comfortable in his stable otherwise.
Hot damn. Oh, okay.
Let me do Tarrytown really quick.
Raisy says, I do not remember the shiny armor at all. Is this new, or did I just not unlock everything?
It's DLC.
It is DLC, yes.
You know, that sucked.
That's
okay.
Beautiful.
Because Katie wanted everything.
Well, yeah. Duh.
I might
stamina
fall.
What the?
Yes. Just hang out here. Yeah. Just keep doing this. It's cool. Yeah. Thanks.
I hate you.
Right. Okay, that makes sense then. Crazies.
Okie dokie.
The hate is strong.
And then they can do this a little. You know? In case you need to ever fight.
Again, Micah thinks the stamina bar is a suggestion.
I'll stop doing it when it stops working.
Even then, I don't think you will. So,
well,
let's
works,
not even
so.
Pretend. Let's not even pretend.
Hey. No.
There are animals outside. They live there.
Come here.
And it's not okay.
Hey! What are
boy?
Come here! Yeah!
Good boy.
Yeah! Hey!
We are at Tarrytown!
It is a suggestion moving over this.
No.
Since Goron's back here, perfect! The brute strength of a Goron is undeniable. These boulders don't stand a chance against them, and with names like Grayson and Pelison, they'll fit right in! Also, Pelison started selling the ore found within the boulders. You should go say hello again. Well, next is... You need more homes for them to live in. I have wood! Great. Yeah.
Just so happen, in my great big bag of everything...
Here you go. What's next?
I have the materials for your house.
You need clothes? Someone who's got a gift for tailoring. Tailoring. Talking about tailoring... Among the Gerudo. Okay. Seems like a real long shot. Sun, huh? Yeah, okay. I might know who they're talking about.
Do you remember what their name is?
I don't remember, but they were in the plaza instead of in the city.
Okay.
And they were over this way.
Okay.
If it's who I think.
Sure.
I just want to talk to you, Pelison. Hello, Big Bro Grayson's friend. Need something?
Hey.
Let's talk. Yeah, what do you want to talk about?
Hey,
where's Grayson? He should be somewhere. He's so much happier. Great, that's wonderful. Oh, man. I love that. That is great, kiddo. You have a good time. Okay.
Jade says, teach me your secrets, Micah. I'm so bad with names.
I, imprint onto NPCs rapidly.
Yeah, you do.
It's a high point for my immersion that I tend to know who NPCs are.
Yeah. I don't have that, but I do retain enough information.
I know one tip that I've been given is to create a visual for their name. So, for instance...
Oh, that might have to do with my synesthesia, then.
Yeah, so... what you can do is, like, oh, hey, that person's name is Rose, so you can, like, associate them, like, with the flower in some way.
Ah. So the way that it works in my brain by default is that words have a shape.
Mm-hmm.
So if you say that person's name is Rose, I would know that it's flat left, curved top, flat along the top.
Mm-hmm.
But that wouldn't necessarily need to be a Rose. That could also be like a Sarah without an H.
Yes, but are essentially doing the same thing, but with the mixing of your senses.
Yeah, because it's a shape.
Do specific numbers have specific colors for you?
No, I am not a numerical human.
The only one that... Oh, okay.
There's, like, a weight shape to words.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, no. So, the number 4 is blue, and the number 7 is a red-orange.
Okay.
Those are my 2 specific ones.
Mm-hmm.
The other ones aren't very strong, but those are my 2, like, 4 is blue, 7 is red-orange.
Yeah, for me it's, like, if I need to pick out UPCs in a list of similar numbers,
mm-hmm.
it's pretty easy to scan the shape, so I can go through those lists quickly, but it's not because of
a number recognition.
Yeah,
thing.
It's a spot the difference thing. This is Truck-chan. She is big, beautiful, and cannot be summoned because she is too big and beautiful to wear that saddle, mm-hmm. but she is...
I think, can you try getting...
Razzies.
Oh, they say they don't have anything to fit it. She goes, oh, I don't have anything that would fit that horse, and I'm afraid to touch it.
But the... Open your bag. Go over to the star. And go down to... Down... This Bryland, it looks like he may have had a monstrous horse in mind when he made it. So, those two might fit. I don't think you can add it onto, this.
Would I need to go...
I don't think you can add it here.
You'd have to go to
the stable. To a different stable. I can't remember which stable, does it. Apparently you do, though.
If it's not this one, it's the one further that way.
Okay. Big pony.
Right, because you actually spend time just going around taming horses.
And... I sure do.
So you actually know about the different stables and where you can... Oh, Jesus.
I have very niche knowledge in this game. If this is the correct place, I should have looked a bit more closely at the map, but I think this is the right one.
Congratulations, yep. You are now part of HPS.
Yeah. What's up?
I think you gotta get your horse hurt.
I do. I like that his name is Paddock. Okay. We're going to take Truck-chan out really quick.
My horse.
Or actually, let's continue the horse parade really quick.
Okay.
Because this is the field where most of it happened.
It is true.
So our first horse, Sam, has since been turned free.
Yes, Sam was turned free.
But Sam was a brown and white paint. But this is Daring, and Daring Do is how we caught pretty much all of our other horses.
Yes.
This horse is a middling horse, but has a lot of good handling for that purpose. And that's just kind of how it worked out for some reason.
That's a nice caramel horse.
I'm gonna...
I'm gonna ride it. Mocha caramel.
I want to ride red hair.
Here we go. Just a little.
My first horse kicked me in the face. Oof.
I got kicked a lot. Let's just do this quick and easy. Hello. We are friends now. But Daring has been through this over and over and over again.
Yeah.
It's your gateway horse.
That is my gateway horse.
That was a long episode of horse.
I wish I could check the temperament on this one.
Without registering it.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man.
I actually have a dedicated slot on my game at home to try to get a full perfect. Which is why I only have 4 hearts.
Yeah.
We also can lure horses. We're gonna have a small horse tutorial. So...
Oh, no.
Let me grab a different horse here, so that we can continue the parade.
I'm shutting down.
Races, you've started something.
This is how we're ending the night, huh? You defeat Ganon.
I don't want to free a horse right now. Sorry, I did misclick. I want to take out a horse. No, thank you. So, then I needed a gray horse because I needed a gray horse.
The gray horse was needed.
It was very important, and so we got Gray.
Gray is good child.
Gray is good child. We rode him to Rito Village.
Oh, we did.
Because, I'm sorry. Here, let me get the look down.
This husband material.
Mm-hmm, This was the husband material horse. The one that would let all of the Rito men know that though I am an adventurer, you know, we keep a clean house here. Things are good. Gray is a wonderful, great horse. Great. And
I'm fucking done.
So, kind of middling compared to Typhoon and Pez. Pez is my princess horse. But one thing that we can do that I will use full advantage here, just in case anybody wants to also tame a ridiculous number of horses like me, we're just gonna move this horse out of the water, probably. Hey. Oh, okay. Well, if you don't care, then, I guess. Because you can take. And then you far. And throw it. And Gray will go and steal it.
And Gray's like, that is mine, thanks.
Thank you, Gray, for demonstrating. Usually the wild horse does that, but, you know, Gray's having fun. And that's alright, you know? It's okay to have fun. So, we're just gonna, you know, stand here, wait for that horse to demonstrate like every other horse did up until this point.
And I really wish Gray would just be like, okay.
Gray might.
Gray's thinking about it.
Excuse me. Pardon.
This horse does not give a flying fuck.
You're a little dumber than the other horses I've encountered. Yeah, that was... So normally they will pick it up. That was...
Alright, tutorial is over. Luring you into a false sense of security.
That was
bam!
Precious.
That was...
That horse was like, I am not going to demonstrate shit.
That was an absolute gem.
But then,
fuck you, humans!
Fuck you. And then we will just show off Pez really quick. You know, our nice white horse.
Our white horse.
In the royal barding with the long mane. Yes, yes, thank you. Thank you, Paddock. Yes. I would never put a horse in a dangerous situation.
Would you?
And Pez being the princess horse.
The royal horse.
Has 5 spurs.
Spurs, spurs, spurs.
And goes fast. Not as tight of handling as Typhoon. And with the ancient armor, since then Typhoon has equal, that's why we're back on Typhoon. Our horse that we fought tooth and nail for 3 hours, and we got.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, nothing ever happened to Typhoon.
Nothing ever happened to Typhoon.
No.
There was that nightmare once. Yeah, but nothing ever happened to Typhoon.
That nightmare.
Let's see.
I mean, I could be wrong.
Yeah. So. It is so big.
Aww. Then one of them more.
We're gonna put it on the princess horse.
We're gonna put it on the princess horse?
Ooh, no. You know who needs a...
Gray. No.
Daring.
Daring?
Daring.
We're putting the spooky shit on Daring?
I think Daring will like it.
Okay.
I think it'll go really nice with the flowers and the mane.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. We'll see.
Let's see. Let's see.
Hi.
Hi. What's up?
What gets rid of the mane?
Sure does.
But that one's pretty.
Well, you know what, Daring? We'll figure this out together.
I do like that, though.
Alright.
Handsome.
It looks crazy, and I love it.
That looks great!
It sure doesn't.
Sure.
Hello, Susanna.
Oh, Susanna.
Revival, you can revive. I found it!
Oh, the horse god.
Yeah. We had that quest here I forgot about. You right. Okay. What am I doing next?
So, you needed to get...
Gerudo.
Yeah.
That's where I want to go. This one.
That's where I want to go.
Bye, Darien!
Pet peeve that ain't no goddamn white horse. That sizest. Oh, do you not have the metal knight armor stuff?
Yeah.
Nah.
Jade loves the hair flowers.
Dairy needed it. She is all about adventure.
Mipha's grace is ready. Thanks, Mipha.
I can save your ass again.
Thanks, I probably need it.
Your ass.
Oh, it's cold still. 1 second. Let's get a bit further into the desert, shall we?
Yes, we shall.
But I do believe that there was a person at the marketplace.
Guess we will find out.
Yeah, this is basically how I got there the first time.
It is, yeah. Very annoying. If I do say so myself.
Yep, like, first day of playing, I'm making my way to Gerudo Village via fucking paraglider.
She has a hard time with us sometimes, I think.
Did I pass it? Let me...
Oh, I'm way fucking off. Let's just cut over this way, shall we?
We shall.
Couldn't you just teleport?
Nope.
Nope, it's inconvenient.
How else would one go to Gerudo Village? Ah.
Rory rolls around.
Here we go. Wonder, you look so concerned.
It's dark out.
It is dark out. He is high alert.
There's animals.
There's animals outside.
Razzies says hydrate. I have to get something to drink. Oh man, I got up and he's...
You disturbed the pupper.
Okay, let me find her.
Pitter patter, let's get at her.
There's two that I can think of. Were you one of them? Huh? You might have been one of the ones I was thinking, but there was a gal. She was younger.
Hydrate again? Huh, it's like y'all want us to be hydrated.
I don't think it was her, but I'm gonna check since we're right here.
Jade!
Rip.
Hydrate.
That's
funny.
Uh-huh. How many are we at?
Three.
There she
Did you actually find them?
Yes.
Yeah, but I had to talk to her without my mask on.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I only drank 3 times, so I need to drink 3 more times.
I am already halfway done with my brand new drink.
You're drinking milk like that, too. Bold. Revolutionary.
Make me...
Hydrate. If I eat a grape, does that count as a hydrate?
I have to go to bed soon.
Does a grape count?
A grape does not count.
I'm asking chat.
Oh, I'm sorry.
They say absolutely,
absolutely
not.
Absolutely not. Wonder, would you like some Wawa? What?
Are you gonna drink that now? Oh my god. And you're not a dog person.
I'm a dog person now. Let's just be real here. As long as your dog doesn't smell, I am now a dog person. Because between Nick's golden retriever, pit bull...
God, she's ripped!
They all are.
I know!
And Great Dane, they all just licked upon my face. And I loved on them.
My dog really wishes that I would just let her lick my face.
Ugh.
Okay, back to Tarrytown, huh?
Something about your dog...
Uh-huh.
I'm not a fan of her licking my face. I think it's the fact that her tongue is the size of my face.
You let a Great Dane lick you.
His tongue wasn't as big as Nami's. Nami has a giant fucking tongue.
It's like your whole face. It's like a wet wipe.
It's
a wet wipe? No, it's more like a wet towel.
No. It is the wet wipe. It is the last wet wipe that's just been soaking in all the wet wipe juices.
Yeah.
It's that wet wipe.
My first picture on my phone was a selfie with my dog during that storm, and I just need to show it to you very quickly.
Wonderful.
Sorry, everybody. I just remembered that I meant to show her this before dinner. What is it called on this phone?
Come here.
I will say, I took many pictures with Rebel.
Oh, they're both so cute.
Yeah. No.
Is Nick going to bring them over anytime?
I highly doubt he's getting all three dogs in the car and bringing them.
Oh, but I would really enjoy that.
My house is not meant for a horse. I
really enjoy this.
Although I will say his entire house is about the size of my dining room and living room.
Jesus.
It's not that big. Aww, look at that. Oh, yeah. That, yeah.
Go ahead and scroll through. It's exactly
it's
what
a
you
gem.
Expect.
A
how do I
gem.
Up, down?
Side to side.
I just did it instinctively.
Side to side. Okay, so now we have Ronson.
Yep, and now we go back to Tarrytown.
Yep.
Do I have 30 lumber, though?
Because I think that's going to be what they ask for next.
You got 25.
25?
And it is almost 10 o'clock.
We will be quick. Brief, even. I don't have Typhoon out.
Ah.
That's okay.
What?
Oh man, I have the perfect tool for this. Oh man, it worked so fast. Oh, it's so good at this.
Oh my god. As far
as... And if it breaks, it's fine because it'll just come back. Oh man, it's so efficient.
It really is.
No wonder the Master Sword looked like absolute shit when Zelda put it into the stone. It's because it looked like that before they even went into battle with Ganon. Link was just like, I just got done like chopping down like Hyrule Forest. I was, you know. I was trying to build this village that you just burnt down, okay?
I built this city!
What about it?
Oh, there we go.
I wish that would give you two. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a bird.
I was like, what the actual fuck is that?
Okay, well...
It looked like a deformed frog, and I was like,
what? It was unsettling to more than just...
Yeah, no.
Uh-oh. Hudson, I'm on my way!
Razy says, okay, but consider that chopping down entire forest is, in a way, also just as productive as taking on Ganon.
They do come back every 1,000 years or so, don't
yeah.
they?
Yeah. Jake, someone named their corgi Frank.
Yes!
Oh, I'm a little
hey,
late.
You,
It's fine, I have Mifas.
Oh, okay.
Mifas got me, and then just in the background, just me going, what?
Mifa being like, hey, what's up?
He is getting really accustomed to committing suicide.
I did find someone from the Gerudo. Nice.
I have no objections, because her name is Robinson.
Nice. Uh-huh.
Oh, it's like you knew. His hair, though.
His head.
His...
His head is very tall.
What?
He reminds me of Guy from Naruto.
But what if his hair was just...
tall in the center?
Yeah, what if he just, like, had it, like...
in a ponytail?
In a ponytail, and it was just...
so long that it came down.
Yeah, like, he had it straight up on his head and just let it be.
I don't think that's what I'm looking at here.
It could be, though.
I don't think that's what
it could be, though. Consider.
General store, Distribution and can run a general store, like Beetle. Oh, Rito.
Yes, Wonder? What would you like to tell me?
Son. A Rito's son. Wanna check out the clothing store really quick?
I actually think I know who that is.
You tell.
There's bow armor! Neat!
Crazy says, I mean, it's either a really long, awkward topknot or his head never recovered after being squeezed out of his mama's hoo-ha.
Oh no.
I mean...
you know.
Stranger things have happened.
Wonder butt.
We have French.
Wonder butt.
The comb heads.
What?
The comb heads.
Oh.
We have French. Oh, okay. Oh. I have... yes, I did find Keel. I forgot all about that. Thank you for the money. Neat.
It will go towards them getting the Desert Roll outfit.
But there's Keel.
Oh my god.
What? You're just finding them left and right.
Yep.
They told me to go to the Rito. I know the Rito. There is a place that you could set up your own shop, my guy. And then we can become even better acquaintances, and it will be fun. And then you can teach me how to glide better. It will be a good time. Yes, yes.
Okay.
Awesome.
All right. You're being wild and crazy. Good boy.
Come visit at my new home structure, or did he say someday?
I don't know.
You're not sure if he asked you out or
I don't know. I don't know if he said my home structure, or he said my home someday.
Probably my home sometime.
As if I didn't break that pot already. Sorry, I'm like trying to get this to where I can be like, next time we know exactly what's going on.
Well, you'll need 40 wood. Did you immediately find another son? Oh my god.
I know where that one was.
No. Not just oh my god. Oh my fucking gosh.
I knew where that one was. I knew who they were talking about.
Now, the real question is...
I have not done this before.
And I didn't even be like, yes, this one in particular. Remember, it's here. Nope. Didn't even do that.
No, I have approximate knowledge of NPCs.
No NPCs. And it's slightly frightening.
What's hilarious is I know you have face blindness, too.
Yeah. But I can tell you, like, a username of somebody that I played against in League 3 years ago if I saw them. And I can tell you what they played, usually.
It's fucking bizarre.
Yeah. Right?
That's dumb.
Isn't it? I think it's dumb, too. Haha, faked you out, Mipha. Sup? Can you hook me up with all of that? Maybe not that one. This one first. Not that one first. This one first. You're more expensive than Beetle. I do want...
Jade's like, seriously, Micah, it's not dumb. Teach me. I want that kind of unlimited power.
It's not unlimited. It comes at a heavy cost.
AZ says, well, I couldn't tell you the name of someone I talked to yesterday.
If it was a real person, I wouldn't be able to tell you. But I read their name.
I can recognize, like, I can recognize people by their faces. That's like, nice. I know whether or not I've met you before. But I am absolutely terrible with names.
It's 50-50.
So, I did.
Fison.
Jade says, I fail at both names and
50.
Faces.
That must be like the last one.
I think so.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna...
And guys, help me if they're in cosplay.
Oh, yeah. Cosplay.
Well, I mean, at that point, that's are you able to distinguish people from disguises?
Nope. I can't. I'm like half face blind. I cannot.
Nope. That was my big fear obstacle working retail. Was that, you know, you needed to greet people. I couldn't remember who I already greeted. So.
Yeah, I definitely greeted people multiple times.
There was someone recently that,
meat, butter,
I said hello to.
Rice or wheat?
Milk.
Milk. Those are some very precarious stares. I would be terrified.
Well, I think this one's for the Rito. Oh no, it's not. Never mind. Those are very precarious stairs.
This is Terrytown?
This is Terrytown.
Mm-hmm.
I'm taking a personalized tour. Self-guided.
Self-guided personal tour around Terrytown.
Around, you know, the residential areas. Really getting a feel for the kind of town that I have been, you know, funding and populating.
Is that so, sir?
Who lives here?
Hi. You good? Okay, feed child. I don't know if that is a side quest during the day, but I'm going to...
Yeah, at some point there is a side quest for that.
Jade says hydrate.
Fudge.
Twice, actually.
Ah.
I got okay at recognizing clients that I saw frequently, and then COVID
a third time.
Interfaces again. I'm back to square one. I feel like there might be a 61 step after this, but...
No, I think the 50 is the end. I love bandwagon hydrates. I hope y'all have been hydrating as well.
Yeah. These are...
Them the rules.
Yeah, now you hydrate
now
when
you
we hydrate.
You hydrate when we hydrate.
It's only fair.
Yeah.
And we care about your guys' health.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
But it is a little after 10.
I have been. Thanks for asking.
Good. It is a little bit after 10, which means I need to go home and take care of my dog.
Yeah.
My fool idiot dog.
I have one of those.
You sure do. What if I... What if I...
What if you...
May I? What if I... They will, in fact, let me cut down the trees here. Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Yeah, we need to
build... gonna waste that tree now?
There was an axe around here somewhere, I think.
Oh, it'll grow back.
Just gonna waste that tree.
Waste it.
You're just gonna leave that there? You're not gonna finish it? You know, there are people starving.
There are people needing firewood, and you're just gonna leave it there?
I mean...
I felled the tree for the people that live here that want the wood.
Chapstick?
And you wonder why he likes your chapstick.
That's the first time I ever did that. It's alright.
It's alright.
Yeah, Halbert has an axe on it.
That was logic, yes.
Logical,
are we raiding anybody?
I do not know who.
I think we're good.
Are we... going to say hello. Hi, how are you? Thank you for joining us tonight. We beat Breath of the Wild.
We did beat Breath of the Wild.
I might play this more on stream. I don't know. It sounds like there are more things that Katie wants me to see. But next week we are going to play
Hyrule Warriors.
Kingdom of...
No.
Slap it.
No.
Tear kingdom. Kind to...
Calamity something or other.
Calamity Ganon, slap down, smack
There's
down.
There's a calamity in your Ganon. Oh.
I'm trying to make a pun from Ganon and Gammy.
Oh.
Because, you know, there is a Gammy calamity that happens, and then there's a person.
Yeah, I mean... Yeah.
Woohoo. Woohoo. Aha. Aha. Boy, I miss Minnie. Boy.
Damn it. Okay.
There's nothing around here. This lake sucks.
I'm gonna have to do it on my phone.
I should probably...
Can I sleep at my house? It won't give me anything.
All right.
I can't remember.
So it's a little bit different, but our friends at Fool's Moon are currently playing a game of Dungeons and Dragons.
Nice.
So
go say hello to them. They're so cool. And yeah,
I gotta make sure
I'm just kind of wandering over to an inn that's free, so that when this picks up again, I won't need to remember things. I can just go boldly forth to find my way back to the center of the hello Hestu. We'll see that. Was it here?
Sorry it's taking so long.
You are all right. We can talk and make friends. And this Pep here. Hi, Pep. Hi. Thank you.
Sleep.
All day.
Slap. I would like to slap.
I watched you while you slept. It looked like you had good dreams.
Pretty much.
The spore store.
Hmm.
The Spore Store. Wheat. Wheat and wheat, but rice.
Rice.
Sugar. Yes.
Ah, honey, honey.
You are my candy girl.
And I can't stop loving you.
That's all I know.
Hi, we go.
Maybe we just don't.
Maybe we don't today. You good?
No, I think I got it.
Okay. We may be going. We may not be. I don't know.
Who knows these days?
I'm doing.
All right, there
this.
We go.
All right.
Oh, I crunched it.
Toodaloo.
Bye-bye, good night. We'll see you on Friday. Saturday.
Whenever.
Saturday.
Yes.
Saturday for Dungeons and Dragons with the Sandy Hydrochrome.
Is the stream over?